Morphle, morph into a real train! Let's go pick up Sarah in our train! Hi, Sarah! What you doing?
Hi, Mila and Morphle. I was going to bring something very valuable to my uncle.
That's cool! We could use Morphle the train to take you there.
Yeah, that's a great idea!
Did you hear that? Those valuable goods will soon belong to us, the Railroad Bandits.
Oh no, look! Morphle, morph the train tracks into a looping.
Mila, Morphle, and Sarah, I'm so happy to see you. Could you use this marvelous train to bring these penguins to their friends at the Dolphinarium for a visit?
Sure. Step aboard the train, penguins.
Mila, Morphle, and Sarah, I'm on my way to see the big monster truck race.
Why don't you hop aboard? We will give you a ride.
Really? Thank you.
Finally, the valuable goods are ours!
Uncle!
Hi, Sarah. You boys are coming with me. Not in my city.
Hello, Mechanic Joe. What has happened?
I was just driving this truck when all of a sudden it stopped moving.
Morphle, morph into a bulldozer.
Wow, even Morphle can't move the truck.
We glued it with the world's stickiest glue that we stole from Professor Rashid.
Oh, the mud. I mean, the Wrecking Bandits.
We are no longer the Wrecking Bandits. We are now the Glue Bandits. Now that we have the world's stickiest glue, we can glue the mud machine back together and use it as a glue machine to cover the whole city in glue. Not in my city. Stop it right there, bandits! Tumbling test tubes, it seems that you have been glued stuck as well. This is an antidote. It stops the world's stickiest glue from working.
Yay!
There is more back in my laboratory, but I have no way to get it to everywhere in the city.
Oh, I know. Morphle can morph into a fire truck and spray the antidote on everything that's glued stuck.
We're all set. Let's dissolve this sticky situation. That the glue machine is held together with the world's stickiest glue. It will fall apart if the antidote touches it. Thank you, Morphle, Mila, and Professor Rashid.
Now, I'll take these bandits to the police station.
Hi, Daddy. What are you doing?
I'm trying to get this flying lion to fly, but it's too scared.
Poor thing.
Today, its new human companion is coming to pick it up, and he was promised a flying lion. I've been trying all night. I'm so tired. I don't know what to...
Oh, no! Daddy fell asleep! We should help the lion to not be afraid of flying anymore.
Hello? Is there anybody here? I am looking for my flying lion.
Oh, I don't want to wake him up. I'll just take the flying lion myself. Ah, here it is.
We will show you that it's not scary to fly. Morphle, morph into a hot air balloon. I don't think it's working. It's just making the lion more scared. I have a plan. I think we should stop trying to teach you how to fly for now, Lion. Let's play a game instead. Let's play Hot Glove Monster. The game is that you can't touch the floor because that's the lava. Only the lava monster can touch the floor, and he has to catch the other players. Morph into a lava monster, Morphle.
Some music.
Mila, Morphle, I need your help. I can't find the noise monster.
Not in my city.
That's him!
Every time the noise monster hears a loud noise, it grows. And if he becomes any bigger, that building he's on will collapse.
into giant earmuffs.
But how do we get them up there?
Is amazing at flying.
We all have to be very quiet, or else the noise monster will grow again.
Don't worry, I'll get everybody to be quiet. Everybody be quiet!
Morphle, morph into an excavator!
The yearly water balloon beach castle competition is about to start. Kids against parents. Start building your sandcastles now. Castles are done. Now get out your water balloons.
Our castle is great. We are going to win.
Yeah, they're just little kids.
Was amazing. The kids win this award.
Congratulations, kids. You won fair and square.
Let's play in the castle some more. Can I hold the award now, Morphle?
Phil, it's a treasure.
So?
So, we are pirates, Pirate Phil. And what do pirates love? That's right, treasures.
But they have a giant sandcastle, Pirate Maurice.
Yes, but we have a water balloon cannon.
Guys,
Morphle,
sneak out. If you keep fixing the castle, I'll go get the water balloons. Daddy, we need more water balloons. The pirates won our award.
We don't have any more water balloons.
But we can fill up these with water.
Yeah, or this.
And the new champion of the world is... Huh? A little kid? Tell us, little girl, is this the most happy moment of your life?
No, Morphle and I think there are lots of things more important than winning.
Yeah, sure.
Hello, people of Earth!
Wow!
We are gathering the fastest racers from every planet to compete in the first motorcycle Grand Prix of the universe. And you are clearly the fastest on this planet. Follow us.
Morphle, morph into a space bike. A meteorite!
Great move! Meteorites are the most dangerous thing a space biker can come across. Get ready. Set.
Thank you.
Morphle. We're winning!
Oh no! Look, Morphle! Comets! Lots of them!
Well done, Morphle! We're gonna win!
Oh no! Look, Morphle! Morphle, some things are more important than winning. We have to go save them!
Thank you for saving me, Mila. And Morphle. Unfortunately, you lost the race because you helped me.
That's okay. Some things are more important than winning awards.
Well, you might not have won an award, but there is something else you won.
Oh?
My friendship. Come with me. I will show you around in space.
I think he should go see a doctor.
Morphle, morph into an ambulance. Let's go, Morphle. Oh no, it's a traffic jam. Go over it! Yay! This is great, Morphle, but I have an even better idea. Morphle, morph into a flying ambulance.
Thank you very much for bringing Troy to the hospital, Mila and Morphle.
When I grow up, I want to be a doctor too. That way, I can help people get better, just like you.
That's very nice, Mila, but I will tell you a secret. It's not just people that I help. I am also the doctor that treats all the mythological creatures that live in and around this city. It would be a great help if I could use this amazing ambulance to visit my next mythological patients.
Yeah, of course!
Our first stop is Starfish Island. Our next patient is the mountain giant.
Look! That's him!
Let's try again, Morphle. How will we ever reach the mountain giant?
I have an idea. Morphle, add a jet engine to the ambulance.
Thank you so much. Morphle was a great...
Oh, no!
It looks like Morphle the ambulance caught the flu from one of our patients.
Poor Morphle. Please help Morphle get better, doctor.
I'll give Morphle some medicine. But the rest is up to you, Mila. Because the most important thing Morphle needs now is love and care.
This healthy soup, Morphle. Once upon a time, there was a little red ambulance, and it caught the flu, and it was very sick. But the little red ambulance also had a red...